guess the engine start isn't that big a deal for a lot of folks when they look back at building their RVs. I don't think there's a lot involved in it. We're talking a very short period of time. But at least for me, it's kind of a big deal because I don't know how to put one of these on. Or at least I didn't. Or where all the hoses go, or at least I didn't. So this will be a confirmation that I got it right if it goes well. So, yeah, we're a little nervous.
Look at this place.
Yeah.
That's not his. That one actually runs and flies. This one soon will.
Well, maybe in the spring.
Anything to say about this great weather we're having?
Well, I think it'll be okay. It's lightening up.
It is.
And that's this.
Oh, perfect. Sure, there's more parking here.
Going to.
Wow, you got the canopy on and everything, huh? I didn't know you put the canopy on.
Yeah. In fact, I just took the plastic off on it.
It's shiny.
Yeah, it needs polishing. There's a bunch of crap and stuff on it.
Cool.
I also tried out aluminum polishing on it.
On where?
A couple of spots over on this side.
Found plenty of people to come out and do planes.
Oh, okay.
You know about this drip over here, right?
Where?
Where'd he go?
I don't know. I think he's scared. Saying a little.
Went prayer. Back for a little prayer. Prayer and a cry.
Come on, Bob. You can do it. It'll be okay.
So you're just gonna
he said get the oil pressure up before you start the plane.
Can't see, so clear out there.
Yeah, you're clear.
Just a bunch of tools and people. Cool.
It's kind of wheezy. Sounds like my dog.
There's no oil?
Is it a nick?
No, it should take, like, yeah. It took me about 30, 40 seconds.
There's an oil, it's got to come from the oil pump, go through an oil line to get to the sender at the top.
No. It'll probably take more.
Disconnect from the sensor. I think one more time would have done
it. You didn't have it. You were about, that was about 35 seconds or so.
Bullshit. That was like 3 minutes.
That was not 3 minutes.
Starting to come up?
Huh?
Starting to come up?
No.
That was 10 seconds.
It's somewhere.
Be over here. Yeah.
That's a paramedic, so we're all right.
Just get it real quick.
Yep, clear.
Okay, now you're good. It's coming out. Nope, you're good. Oops. That's all right. Clear?
I just wanted to be better. I was already good. All right, so we have a sensor problem. Well, so what do you think? Do you think there's a sensor problem, or do you think it just wasn't...
I'd give it a...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Radio works.
Are you renting my chocks there?
Yes.
85 cents a minute.
Did he put oil in? Is there an oil in? Did he put oil in?
Brad.
I got one on oil pressure. That's one more than I had.
Yeah, you're good to go.
Excellent.
Fine. Did you remember to put oil?
He's got oil.
Roger. God, get the freaking thing going. First time building.
You don't need a number here.
Clear.
We almost blew the chocks away.
I kept thinking, thinking
that's what I
said. All the
things. Yeah, it's just trying to move it.
All right, good deal.
What?
What? I think about the cylinder head.
What does it sound like in there?
Did your number two?
Your temps
were fine.
You did blow some tape somewhere.
Number two seemed to be a lot cooler than the other ones.
Yeah, I've got 163 showing here.
One wasn't firing at the beginning. There was a misfire at the beginning. It seemed to smooth out towards the end.
Was it misfiring before I hit the...
Did you turn the lights on later?
Yeah.
That might have been it.
But it's, I've got 285, 163, 277, and 312.
Well, but even if the cowling's not on, so the cooling's going to be really odd.
Okay.
Until you get the pressure going through it.
Yeah. But 163 means it's at least firing. Right? Yeah. It wouldn't be at 163.
They were like
if it
900 to 1,000.
Doesn't feel like 163 out here. So yeah.
Put your hand on it. See if it's.
The number two cylinder was reading low.
It doesn't feel like one.
There you go.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
No.
That's awesome.
I saw it blow out.
That is awesome.
It's one of them.
Where'd it come from?
We had, we were worried it got sucked into the cylinder when we were testing the starter a couple of weeks ago.
Oh.
We went looking for it, but couldn't find it. Found it. All right, good deal.
All done? Are you going to do it again?
No, I'm done.
Okay, cool.